One more question from former President Trump over the weekend speaking at CPAC.
I heard that.
He had a quote. He said, President Joe Biden sold out America's children to the teachers union. How does the White House respond to that?
I think we're going to spend more of our time focused on communicating about our agenda for the American people than responding to criticism from the former president.